We will have another parent come up now, also a parent leader started from the very beginning. This parent is exceptional in the sense that she will never see the fruits of her labor. Her child is in sixth grade, so by the time everything is enacted next school year, that child will be in middle school, so she'll never see it. But despite that, she cared deeply about her community. She cared deeply about the kids that she leaves behind. So with that said, Maggie.
Good morning, buenos días. Mi nombre es Magdalena Romero y estoy aquí en representación de un grupo de papás que no son los únicos, somos un grupo mayor, pero desgraciadamente pues muchos están ocupados, no pueden estar aquí. Pero yo soy otra mamá representando a los padres de que tengo un hijo en la escuela, ya va en sixth grade, ya en el número 6, y estoy aquí porque tal vez a lo mejor para mi hijo no va a haber futuro ya en la escuela, porque él pasa a escuela intermedia. Pero yo estoy aquí luchando también por mi comunidad y por todos los que siguen adelante, porque es una escuela que ya tiene muchos años en progreso, que no nada más no vemos progreso en la escuela. So, estamos aquí para que hacer un cambio, para que nuestros hijos tengan un mejor futuro. Yo hace años atrás tuve una hija aquí, ahora está en la universidad UCI. So ahora estoy luchando por los demás, porque desgraciadamente hemos ido a tocar puertas unos cuantos padres que estamos aquí al distrito. Hemos hablado en el distrito, hemos ido, no nos escuchan. Hemos ido a reuniones con los amigos, no nos quisieron apoyar. Con los maestros les pedimos ayuda. Fuimos a otro restaurante que hubo una reunión, también nos corrieron de ahí. Por eso estamos aquí haciendo esto, porque gracias a la senadora Romero, al senador Hub, que nos apoyaron y nos están ayudando, porque nosotros solos, sin ellos, no, tal vez no hubiéramos logrado esto que estamos logrando. Y ahora estamos happy, excited de que estamos haciendo algo, un cambio, y que vamos a tener un cambio, porque lo único que queremos para nuestros hijos es que tengan una educación que nosotros no tuvimos. Tal vez no tuvimos esa oportunidad que ellos tienen aquí. Ellos tienen una gran oportunidad en este país, que es su país, y pueden salir adelante y tener una carrera para ser un profesional. Y si tenemos una escuela así, no. Y les voy a contar poquito nada más de los niños que salieron el año pasado.
I'm going to try my absolute best. I know her story very well, so I didn't want to stop her. She was definitely in the role. But Maggie is a wonderful leader to these parents. She says that obviously she represents not only her, but many parents who couldn't make it, and many parents that sadly were intimidated to be here. Certainly as this morning, you know, Senator Romero had mentioned it, Superintendent Wagner was here, basically with principal telling not to attend, which is unfortunate. Some parents received calls from teachers in the last days, basically telling them that not to associate themselves with this event. And it's unfortunate, this is nothing new. We're organizers that have been doing this for a long time, and we see this all the time. You'll see that you even have parents behind you that don't want to come in the front. She's very excited that she's not only representing these parent leaders, but there's a lot more parents that are here that have been extraordinarily supportive of this movement. And even though, like she mentioned, she's not going to be able to see, like I had said to you earlier, the fruits of her labor, she's excited that this is going to be a great thing for the community, a great thing for those kids that do stay behind. She mentioned that we live in the greatest country in the world, and all she wants is for children to live up to that and to be able to have access to that. Like she mentioned that she couldn't have that, but she wants her children to have that, and she wants that children of Palm Dane to have that, and that's just great motivation. And she wanted to share about some kids that left last school year.
Tenemos padres en esta escuela que salieron el año pasado, que están en junior high. Se les ha hecho a los niños bien difíciles, porque como salieron en un grado bajo, se les ha hecho difícil ir a esa escuela, porque la tecnología, aquí teníamos computadoras muy viejas, entonces ellos, la tecnología está arriba, y para ellos ha sido bien difícil porque les dejan las tareas todo en computadora. Y somos una comunidad pobre, porque no muchos tienen una computadora y tienen que ir a la library y agarrar su tarea y todo eso, y se les ha hecho difícil. So,
So one of the things that, you know, obviously there's so many stories here, but one of those stories that have come out is that a lot of parents that have been very supportive of what these parents have done, obviously were not able to sign a petition, but there were parents that have their kids now in the middle school right behind us, Baller Middle School, and these parents have been complaining that these kids that came out of Palm Bay are struggling now in Palm and in Ball. And that's why it was a motivation, because we all know that elementary is really the foundation of their success, right, in education. And that they've been